Michelle, you don't hear one day, say Joe Biden won't go Saudi
See,
Arabia.
Your boyfriend, Boris Johnson.
No, hold on now. Okay, Boris Johnson.
Yeah.
Say won't go check up for Israel.
Yeah?
No, that's a look for where you feel like you go.
Because Israel is holy land now. Where they won't go now. Yeah. Now Jesus Christ there now.
You understand? Yeah. Same just you don't ever hear say any president will love in country. When country gets substance, they go check up anywhere. No, check all the better countries where you know.
Impossible.
No, don't reason them. You don't hear say Australia president go they go check up somewhere.
Small.
Even South African president.
Yes.
For treatment.
Kenyan president, does he travel for
treatment? You understand? You don't
Come
hear.
On. That's embarrassing.
Giant of Africa.
They are tweeting this openly for the
world. No, then they explain to you. No, they roll out police parade to go show saying they go check up.
How many years? So no one fit be the standard.
So no, hold on. As a day like this now, we wash plane. We wash that our presidential jet. Washer, oil lamp, fuel lamp. You understand? Co-pilot, eat your breakfast, come outside.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Co-pilot and crew, they all come outside. Go enter plane so the president go do checkup. We'll not feel flying doctors come. Assuming we no get.
Do you understand?
Michelle, what is a hospital? It's just a building.
With my equipment. The hospital now,
Now building with equipment. There's no equipment of hospital Nigeria no get money to buy. This is the same
country.
No, this is the same country where one build railway for Niger Republic.
Giant of Africa.
And refinery of $1.5 billion.
Exactly. Where one repair refinery? We no fit build. We have Asoro Clinic. We can't equip it enough. I'm flying doctors.
Clinic in Asoro.
I'm flying doctors to check up for president.
One day check
no,
up.
No, hold on. So, no, we're gonna leave that one. This thing be like, say we want carry moto, go service abroad. You understand? We want carry the national vehicle. Go. Do you know that countries when know themselves know they let foreign nationals touch their president?
You know what I mean?
You know,
our president you know the
level of security risk it is for you to allow a foreign national
to
touch your president. They don't even look. In some countries, a president feel know they wear the same cloth two times. Because you know one London, you know one London the clock. Unless nine people, you know one London, I made them go plant cheap.
Inside.
You understand?
Yeah.
So people where they bring in clocks, you get people where they bring in clocks.
Special.
You understand? They not burn anybody where to touch with anyone where. Because if you implant cheap, every secret where the president know you go they know.
Damn.
Then we go carry our own president, go put him on top.
Said, no be once, so no be twice.
Put him on top of bed.
Honorable.
Leave him for
pass me. Out
in a random private hospital.
Nurses they take and learn work.
For another nation,
For another place.
The nurses where they touch and so now normal nurses so.
Then when I say we'll be suffering country.
I beg.
When he reach to buy one small tokumba, where person wanted to Uber, when I go say, one make we do local. But when I want to check up on that. On our service plane washer. So, I mean, we never did it. When we did it, when I wake me.
I don't have for this
if you want to go, if you want to go. You understand?
6 years of holiday.
This is 60 years of 60 years of independence. Okay? 60 years of independence.
We don't forget.
Hospital, one better hospital.
Each president to each president. Every time
by right, Nigeria is supposed to be where all these West African presidents go.
Will
they come for checkup? And guess what? You may shock you to know that when you go abroad now, the Nigerian doctors go do this.
Of course.
Work.
Yes, now. They are the best
we
everywhere.
We get best everywhere. So waiting had us now to buy the equipment.
Where they go to the check president.
Because building day, AC day,
fully asked.
Generator
Asoro
day, everything day.
100.
Now just to buy, which kind of equipment will we know if you buy?
That they haven't bought in 6 years.
It's even if like organ where they want change for here. Years. Even if now organ where we want change for here. Off. No, not be even this. If we keep people because of Nama, we can also take some for there. For Hafezia, organ, give them.
Give to the president.
Yes,
now.
Mainly, I like the rulers now. So, what's the reason?
President, let me say, if you want to come, I know they see the way they happy, tell us bye bye.
Yeah,
Papa said, no,
nothing. So put the doctor really like on contract.
You understand?
He will fly in every time. You know, it's put the doctor on contract.
You go see where the politicians, they fly out.
Of course.
They don't even trust to choke the vaccine when they bring on the bus. Yes.
Then they fly out. Go take their own. Go take their own.
They don't even trust. They don't even trust our people to give them their own.
Remember them were spotted in Dubai a week before the vaccine came to Nigeria. Where did they go to? They went to load up, then they came
back. But the ones where they rule and the ones where one rule.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, now.
That's all of them.
All of them, and the same people now.
Lives in Dubai.
Are we
looking at their face?
You can't 99, no be 100 this season.
Are we looking at them? Am I here to support party?
All of them. Are so to I will
see you, let's go.
Let us be going.
After the president has gone.
Hey, what are we doing here?
If the president has gone, what are we doing here? Follow us on our social media handle. Instagram, comedian_Capella. Follow the CEO at Okey Bakassi. Follow Senator Comedian DEEHUMOROUS. And the only Islamo.
Follow me at Michelle_Aga_ at Lagos Talks 913 across broad. Follow Ew Rhymes and what news up?
Is it one less good news?
Man, I won't go abroad for checkup.
It's one less good checkup abroad. Yes.
I'm going to have checkup abroad.
And you have what?
Hey, wonderful people, thank you for being part of the show. What we do is say the way it is, man. Yeah, thanks for being part of it. Let's meet again same time.
See you guys tomorrow. Join the show. It's the best way tomorrow.
It's all got our peace.
We have a lot of work.